The state of the Muslims, the persecution, the oppression. One asks himself, when will the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala descend? Nationally, with the erosion of civil liberties, the question on the lips of many people is, if the help of Allah descended upon the believers in the past, why is it not descending upon the believers today? Inshallah, this is a question that we will explore. Why is Allah withholding His help from the believers today? Are we a cause of this individually, as a community? Inshallah, on the 31st of December at the Rec Center, 7:30, this is a question that myself and other speakers will endeavor to unravel. JazakAllah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.